International sales by Shanghai's game industry rocketed by more than half last year. Research firm CNG says the city's game producers reported overseas revenues of nearly 21 billion yuan in 2020. Boke Technology is one of the companies contributing to that and is now selling more than 20 games overseas after making some changes for the foreign markets.
18年以来就在立志于在做这个游戏出海方面的。
We have been selling games overseas since 2018. Before that, most of our sales were from the domestic market, but now 60% of our customers are overseas players. Our daily active users outside China are now over 20 million. We've made some changes in our games, bringing them more in line with some traditional festivals in countries other than China.
地区有一些特殊节日可能跟国内不一样，包括北美也是。
Xiao says the fact that people have had more time to play games due to the COVID-19 pandemic has contributed to revenue growth as well. Her company and other Shanghai developers like MiHoYo and Lilith Technology jumped at the increased demand to launch new games last year. Now they're leveraging the growth in live streaming and the short video industry to improve both domestic and international sales. Lin Keqing is contributing some of their revenue.
我最近就是玩一些
There are more Chinese mobile games and console games that have launched recently, and I've seen more live streamers playing Chinese games. Many of the games are quite relaxing and funny, and that attracted me a lot.
Improved animation and other special effects have also helped the Shanghai developers gain popularity overseas.
Developing a game also needs professionals in areas like music and art, which the good universities in the city offer. And we have supportive policies on tax and investment here, which bring in more skilled producers and game studios. That results in more well-made games being developed in Shanghai. At least one Shanghai game makes a hit overseas every year.
The recent success of Shanghai's gaming industry has some big investors like Sony taking a look at investment possibilities in the city's game companies.
Many foreign game companies are now partnering with domestic developers, especially in Shanghai, to co-develop and run corporations. They are also investing in some small development teams. The foreign investors are attracted by our growing producing power and are increasingly willing to put money into China's gaming industry.
Wang says Shanghai's popularity as a convention city is also helping the growth of the city's gaming industry. Next month, the city will host the China International Cartoon and Game Expo and the China Joy Gaming event as well. Lei Shuran, ICS for CGTN, Shanghai.